I really do believe this is the best program in the country. It's really the variety, I think, that makes this program stand apart.
Dr. Greenway puts an enormous amount of effort into the program and the experience that the fellows have.
We have a wonderful graduate medical education program in Mohs Micrographic Surgery and Dermatologic Oncology. Our program has been here since 1984. We also now have an affiliation with MD Anderson and their oncology center, which even makes the program even better.
And Dr. Greenway trained with Dr. Mohs, the guy that invented this procedure, and he's been training fellows here ever since he graduated himself.
To me, one of the hallmarks of this program is Dr. Greenway and his interaction with the fellows and how much one-on-one time you get with somebody who's a leader in the field.
They have a unique experience, which I don't think is offered at the level that we offer it anywhere else in the world, where they spend time with plastic surgeons, spend time with head and neck surgeons, oculoplastic surgeons, hand surgeons, general surgeons.
Everyone has their favorite days, but for me, the surgery days were just, they were so much fun. I've never had so much enjoyment out of work in my life.
Another thing that's also really unique about this is we get a really good exposure to cosmetic procedures and lasers with Dr. Vic Ross. And we also get to do vein procedures as well, which is somewhat more unique to this program.
Well, we all know that San Diego is a great place to live and work, and it's a great place for a fellow to come spend a year in our fellowship.
One of the great things about being in San Diego is when you're done with your work for the day and you go outside, it's still sunny, the weather's still good, the ocean's right there. I actually get to surf on the way to work every day.
One of the more interesting things that we're able to provide, because we have such a great interest in skin cancer, is we screen the lifeguards during the summertime.
I got to go see these beaches that I had never been to and be up in the lifeguard house and, you know, Imperial Beach, Cardiff, really neat places.
One of the things that I like most about the program that surprised me a little bit is how we actually become the quarterbacks to manage these patients.
When our fellows finish their program, they're ready to go anywhere in the world and to do any type of skin cancer care and surgery because of the training they've received here at Scripps.
I think coming out of this program, it changes your life. It changes your career and your trajectory, and I think that it opens doors that absolutely wouldn't have dreamed of opening.
The variety of the patients that we see, the training that you get in veins and in lasers, and then also the complexity of the tumors and the fact that we actually are the ones that manage the whole thing. That really is an amazing experience.
It's like family, okay? They're all kids of mine who've grown up and gotten better, and my anticipation is that they will be better than I am.